What can I help you with? Thank you for bringing this to my attention. I'll have to have a word with her later today.
Just throw water on me? Why would someone do this? I can't go to class like this. I need to change my clothes.
What can I help you with? Is that true? I'd hate to think we have a thief here at school. Don't worry, I'll get to the bottom of this.
I'm not the one who did this! I would never steal from anyone!
Thank you.
What can I help you with?
That's a clear violation of school rules, not to mention completely illegal. If what you're saying is true, she will face serious consequences. I'll confront her about this.
I need to take a look in your bag.
Cigarettes! You have absolutely no excuse to be carrying something like this around!
I don't smoke! I don't know why something like this was in my bag!
Can I help you? That's a very serious accusation. I hope you're not lying to me. Hopefully it's just a misunderstanding. I'll investigate the matter.
What can I help you with? That's a bold claim. Are you certain? I'll investigate the matter. If she is cheating, I'll catch her in the act. What's this inside of your desk? An answer sheet! You're cheating! Unacceptable! Come with me. Obviously, we need to have a long talk about the kind of behavior that will not be tolerated at this school. That's it. I've given you enough second chances. You have repeatedly broken school rules and ignored every warning that I have given you. You have left me with no choice but to permanently expel you.
Thank you. Yamato Nadeshiko. It's a phrase that refers to the traditional Japanese concept of the ideal woman. A woman who is pure and feminine, gentle, graceful, humble, patient, faithful, meek, quiet, timid, keep the house clean, bear lots of children, respect your husband no matter what, know your place. Yamato Nadeshiko. It's often said that this type of woman is going extinct, that it's rare to find a woman who embodies those traits in this day and age. But there's one girl at Akademi who fits that description perfectly. The most popular girl in school. Every boy wants her. Every girl wants to be her. Even my senpai has fallen under her spell. Well, it's time to break the spell that this witch has cast over the school. I'd like to stain her perfect reputation and turn her adoring fans into her enemies.